So we're testing the new camera rig. I got a new chest holder that are specifically designed for a gimbal, and I got a GoPro Hero 4 Black, which should have better sound than the Hero 5 and 6, and it's also slightly lighter and fits better in the gimbal. So that thing, in combination with the gimbal and the holder, should give me a pretty smooth and nice experience and well-balanced camera that don't move around, because it's too heavy when you're jumping hardly and landing hard. So it's gonna be interesting to see how it sounds like and also how the footage turns out to be. Okay, we're having the first segment to testing the camera and the setup here that goes up and down and puts some G-forces, and it's a good initial test. Okay, so it's pretty windy. I hear the wind very clearly in my ears. So I'm curious how the wind filter that I, the fur that I put on the GoPro, will handle all the wind that it is exposed to at the moment. Here, it's a final test. On how the gimbal will and the holder will handle the impact from a half a meter of drop onto a flat surface. Before it would, without any doubt, fall down